The Rolling Stones have a new album coming called Hackney Diamonds. Track 7, Mess It Up, and track 8, Live By The Sword, feature the band's late drummer Charlie Watts. If that wasn't enough of a surprise, track 8, Live By The Sword, marks the 30-year return of founding bassist Bill Wyman. In the meantime, Stones fans can listen to the band's brand new song, Angry, out now everywhere. Subscribe for more.